Bellefontaine High School class of 2022. 4 short years ago, your class walked into Bellefontaine High School as freshmen, and at the time, 4 years until graduation seemed like an eternity. But those 4 years have flown by. Many people say that time is a thief. Time goes too quickly. Time does not wait. And all those sayings are true, but time is also a precious gift. Time allows for friendships to build and for learning new things. Time allows for growth and for fun. Time allows for remembering what to be thankful for and for exploring new hobbies and interests. Time allows for self-discovery and for reflection. Hopefully, your time at Bellefontaine High School has allowed you to experience all of those things.
Child of the World. This is Northeastern's production. Our kindergarten students are awfully excited back there.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag. Know you're not alone.
Alice Salyer. How are we feeling tonight? Keith Sackler, how are we feeling?
Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn the lights on here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Dead. I slapped my girl, she caught a feds. I did that time and spent that bread. I'm headed home, I'm almost there. I'm on my way, headed up the stairs. To my surprise, a n- replacing me. I had to take him to that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Thug life, rock life, every night.
All of the lights,
turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see all of the lights.
Restraining order, can't see my daughter. Her mother, brother, grandmother hate me in that order. Public visitation, we met at Borders. Told her she'd take me back, I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes, I bumped my head. In court sucked me dry, I spent that bread. She need a daddy, baby please. Can't let her grow up in that ghetto university.
All of the lights,
top lights, flashlights, spotlights, strobe lights, street lights.
All of the lights, all of the lights.
Fast life, thug life, rock life, every night.
All of the lights.
Come sit on my lap, hey. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pedal a boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rats. We in Atlanta, I bought her wig, she telling me Tay is the best. Pointed at the who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get stretched. Mm-hmm. Bring Drake to the
money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib going crazy, down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa, sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did he see you?
Keaton, fetch my juice.
Oh, I didn't see you there.
Keaton, fetch my juice. That up. You're ruining my video. God, can't get good help these days. We've asked you a lot of questions this year. It's time for one more.
All right, Gage, what are you doing after high school?
Plan to go to college after a 2-year gap.
I plan to go back to my home country of England and get a degree in special education.
I'm going to OSU. I don't know what for yet, really. Possibly biomedical engineering.
Katie, what are you doing in high school?
I'm going to Ashland University.
I am joining the Air Force.
Nice.
Advice to freshmen, huh?
Use all of your days that you can miss, and maybe more.
Don't vape in the bathrooms.
Do you have any advice to freshmen?
Don't be annoying. Take a shower too. You guys are gross.
What's your favorite memory in high school?
In high school? Definitely Friday night football games.
Doing sports and music with my best friends.
Truth. What is your favorite memory in high school?
Probably an orchestra watching my director fall off the podium.
Being a state champ in wrestling.
Miss Stolle.
Yes.
Favorite high school memory?
The Hunger Games when Aiden Hartley broke the bowl, or the food fight in the cafeteria and the stain's still there.
The first one to the stage is allowed to be a volunteer.
We just want to say thank you to all the students and staff here at BHS for making our senior year great.
Thank you for laughing at us multiple times on Fridays.
Thank you all. Peace out, Houston Nation.
After 12 long years of waking up Monday to Friday to see our friends in school, to only end up with 3 months of summer and to do it all over again. The problem is it's not happening again. We're not going to come back after 3 hot months and come right back to school again. No, we're either going to college or serve our country or go directly to our communities. We might see each other afterwards, but we won't be in the same circumstances.
Well, BHS is full of a lot of amazing teachers, and unfortunately we're losing a lot this year, but great teachers who have taught me a lot, whether it was actually learning stuff or just teaching me how to be a good student and a good person. Shout out to Miss Mel, you're a real one. To this senior class, you guys are all really intelligent, really charismatic people, so I know you guys are all going to do some pretty great things out in life.
Remember the halls of BHS, and remember, you're always welcome to come back for a visit or to ask for help. The teachers will miss you. We want to know about all of the great things you accomplish, and we even want to know about how you overcame obstacles. We care about you. So, as you go forth to begin a new chapter in your life, take time. Always be proud of yourself. To the Bellefontaine High School class of 2022, congratulations. Best wishes. Good luck. Take care always. And remember, you are always a part of Chieftain Nation. Sincerely, Mrs. Stanley.
dark. Girl, I've never loved one like you.
Moats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls, I've been everywhere with you.
That's true. Left me till we think we're down. Barefoot on the summer night. Never could be sweeter than with you.
Because I had no idea. I now, 39 years later, will be leading Bellefontaine High School.
It was best decision I ever made to come here. Equally great decision to stay all those years. I absolutely love the community. I love the staff. And more than anything, I've loved the students I've had over the years. Thank you all for a wonderful run. And it led to, from the best decision I ever made to the hardest decision. So therefore, I would like to tell all of you, thank you very much, and good luck in all that you do to this year's seniors. What a great class to be graduating with. Make it a great life.
Or not.
Remember, the choice is always yours. Go Chiefs.
Oh, you thought that was the end?
No.
This is the end. Class of 2022, signing out.